face of the Nature Boy says it all, but the Four Horsemen may be at their strongest ever.
And I would not want to be Eddie Guerrero right now, walking down in the face of this, when now we have, again, Four Horsemen, four of the greatest wrestlers in the world together. Steve Mongo McMichael is the champ, the U.S. champ. Eddie is approaching this as if there are only one. And he's going right after Mongo here.
Obviously a big size difference between these two competitors. 75 plus pound edge for Mongo. Drop toe hold by Eddie Guerrero shows his great experience edge that he has on Mongo. So it's the natural athlete in Steve McMichael versus the natural wrestler with a big size difference in Eddie Guerrero.
And don't forget this, Mike Tenay. Eddie Guerrero's been in this sport a lot longer than Mongo. And that was a good plan. Attack him at the beginning, get him down. But the size of Mongo is just overwhelming.
Well, Guerrero has to outsmart him. He has to stay one step ahead of Mongo. I think the question is, can his instincts overcome the size and the champion's edge? Now, Eddie has to go on the offense here because he's in the challenging role.
Well, don't forget, Eddie Guerrero, his whole career, he's probably fought people bigger than him. So this is nothing new to him.
Mongo goes to the corner, and Eddie relentless here. This is one of three title matches we still have for you here. Oh boy, you can just hear it and see it in the second round. The and Scott Diggins, the referee, tries to pull Eddie back and away, but Eddie wants to become United States heavyweight champion. Mongo holds his ground, sends Eddie in the back elbow. Eddie!
DDT by Guerrero in the cover.
One, two, and the big guy kicked out incredibly.
Barely.
My goodness, what a maneuver. And Eddie now with the leverage advantage has Mongo on his knees with that knuckle lock holding on, walking the top rope. Cat scissor takeover.
That's it.
And a cover, one, two. Incredibly, Eddie has taken the fight to this big guy. And Mongo, who we know is powerful, showing determination and heart. And now, in the wake of the reunitement of the Horsemen, the fans here in Columbia chant Mongo's name. He picks him up.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Knocks his head right off.
And that's with authority, you can bet on that.
Tilt-a-whirl slam by Mongo has Guerrero in trouble.
And now Mongo, the man doing the stalking here in this United States title bout. What a night this has been. This is gonna go down as one of the most unforgettable Nitros in the history of this television program. Sting at the beginning, the retirement of Arn Anderson. The U.S. Horseman name, and then a two. Oh, pile driver! One, two, see ya!
Good night, Mr. Guerrero. It's Betty by time.
It was the wrong man on the wrong day to pick on a horseman. Mongo.
Listen up, all you wrestlers! Our horsemen are back!
And it ain't gonna be easy no more!
That speech that Arn Anderson made probably motivated this man more than anything Mike Ditko could have ever said to him.
Back with more live on an explosive Nitro after this time out.
Wow.